Okay, so now we are back in the backyard. And this is little Copper. And I've got the two bloodhound puppies here. And everybody just wants love. And there's the little guy who I just took video of. Yes, I know. I love you. But it's very, very difficult to take video in the backyard because this is what I get. They just stand by me and they all... If I don't have a camera, they sort of ignore me. But as soon as I pull out a camera, they're like, okay, we're supposed to jump on you and take pictures. You're supposed to take our picture. So these little bloodhound puppies, one is going to Missouri and the other one is going to Vermont. And puppy, 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 puppy. Yes, come here. Puppy, 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 puppy. There you go. Hello. Hello, sweetie pie. That little girl's going to Florida. Hi. Hi. Hi, Cooper. What you doing, Cooper? What are you doing? What are you doing? He's getting so old. His hips are just going out. That's my rescue. So I've got two bloodhound females and one bloodahula female all leaving on August 20th. And I've got another family, the Hannafillion family, looking at my little Brindle. Brindle Catahoula right there. And then I have another family who would like to see pictures of the other Catahoula. Hi. How are you? Is this it? Oh. You're going to just lay at my feet? Lucy, be nice. Let me get into wrestling. Puppy, 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 puppy.